23. I have a lion, dancing queen, young mind in the backyard. You've always been the king of it, playing hard.
And El Clasico is underway. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Time and space for Ronaldo out on the flanks.
Bale! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Real Madrid with the lead now. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi, Ivan Rakitic, Mina, Jordi Alba, and Barcelona on the attack. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Marcelo. Ivan Rakitic.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Marcelo. Ronaldo away and onside. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Sergio Busquets. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Coutinho. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Modric. Toni Kroos.
Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball's...
Bale!
Real Madrid get the corner. In from Kroos.
Goes for it with a fist.
Modric. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Sergio Busquets. The attacking now. Oh, he's through.
Coutinho!
And it's an equalising goal here. Same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
So away we go at 1-1. Marcelo. Here's Casemiro. Sergio Ramos.
Modric.
Marcelo. Now Casemiro. Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Popular.
Keeper goes with a fist here.
Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Modric. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And now Messi. Coutinho.
Here's Messi. Now the shot.
That's a good block. Bale. Ronaldo. Carvajal.
And here they are, Real on the attack again. Looking for that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Ronaldo.
They could pose some danger now.
In towards Bale. Got it away from the danger.
Corner.
And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. That is Ter Stegen at his very best.
There's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
So much excitement in the stadium, he can reach out and touch it almost. And El Clasico now is underway. Rakitic.
Well, he could be in.
Coutinho! Well, he put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Barcelona with the lead. Here's Casemiro. Here come Real Madrid. Excellent vision. Ivan Rakitic. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Wide to Suarez, who can make use of this space.
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, I like the look of this attack. Threads it through. No flag. Benzema can go on.
Jordi Alba. Karim Benzema. Toni Kroos. Ivan Rakitic. Samuel Umtiti. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Luis Suarez. The throw in for Real Madrid. Modric. Good defending. Ivan Rakitic. Coutinho. Looking for a through ball.
Real opening for Coutinho.
That one's hit the crossbar on the way out. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Coutinho. Proper tackle that. Is there any other fixture?
And that's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
With the sad loss of Johan Cruyff, his contribution to Barcelona, maybe triggering it all off, was brought back into the... A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Rakitic! Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
And he could get away here. He's in now.
Now back off the post.
And they've cut it out. Umtiti.
It's Messi.
Lionel Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
It's a quick break. Shredding it through. It's opened up. Can they turn it in despite the goalkeeper's save?
It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Coutinho back with Rakitic, and here's the shot.
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Excellent interception.
Steered through, and it's Bale who's in the clear.
And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Shot's on here. He's blocked the shot well.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, that this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now. As it turns out, what a great call.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Now Messi.
Hey.
To bring them level.
Barcelona get the advantage. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Coutinho. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. But what impact in this game we've had hasn't really come from Real Madrid. Now this looks promising.
Ronaldo in the clear. Ronaldo! Well, I'm not sure how they've done it, but they've got themselves level again. They've pushed upfield, thrown one or two extra players forward in the time of need, and it's paid off.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser. Had to work so hard to achieve it. It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
To take the lead. It's a good goal for them.
And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there. The opposition's really got a tight knot.
Madrid are losing at the moment.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Benzema, poor attempt at a pass, really.
Luis Suarez.
Neat interpassing from Barcelona.
Messi!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
The shot's up!
Blocked it then. That is a corner for Real Madrid.
Corner from Toni Kroos.
Made away.
Shot's up! That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Benzema, onto Casemiro. Now the shot!
Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras for the photo album with that save.
Yeah, I think he
shoots!
Oh, what a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
And there's going to be some activity from the bench for Barcelona.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw...
That is half-time.
Well, let's hope the coaches haven't poured a bit of defensive discipline into the teams, because we're loving it as it was in the first half.
Yeah, maybe lots not to admire about the defending, but plenty about the attacking.
Luis Suarez.
Yes, good. Played in behind by Coutinho. That's it.
Well, Ali's come and pitched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly, because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Messi.
Bale. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Opening them up with a through pass. In on goal, Gareth Bale.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. Extraordinary game here, two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.
Piqué.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo.
And it's Bale who's in the clear.
They can't get past him here. That's really fantastic defending with the tackle.
It's Messi.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. With good vision. He's in.
Messi. Incisive pass from Messi. It's a corner now.
Barcelona are going to switch some personnel.
Corner played into the middle, and they get it away.
Cut out the pass.
Coutinho.
Benzema.
Played in the clear.
corner.
That's dangerous to pull the ball down here.
Jordi Alba!
Neatly intercepted.
A break maybe from Barcelona.
Very weak challenge.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Return to Ronaldo. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Marcelo. Good reading of the play by the defender. Luis Suarez.
To Andre Gomez.
Coutinho.
Cut out.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Coutinho.
That's a great interception.
Chance to go. Ronaldo threads it through.
Just the keeper to beat. Sergio Ramos.
In at the goalkeeper, just tried to slip it into the corner, but no.
Well, he did well to get himself in that position, lose his marker, good movement, but, wow, the finishing touch, not good at all, miles away.
Kroos, on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Benzema.
This is how...
In on the goalkeeper. Close!
There it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead.
Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
Barcelona losing right now. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward.
Look the goalkeeper in the eye. Caught the defenders out. It's a great run and a good pass.
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner.
They've gone short with the corner.
Corner from Toni Kroos.
Bale!
Didn't finish when he really could have finished off the game, and it's a simple save.
Well, they've been on top, they've been the better side, and another goal would have and should have reflected that.
Sergio Busquets. Now Messi. He's got support here. Messi.
It's Coutinho.
Oh, he took a risk there, sliding in with that challenge in the penalty area.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Real Madrid continue to...
Incisive pass. Bale. Benzema! A big moment for Karim Benzema on the goal trail again.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Sergio Busquets. Could be dangerous. Marcelo. About this change, it's Gareth Bale who's looking across and seeing that he's the player who's being hooked, as they say.
Yeah, he was lively throughout, certainly was when he tucked away his goal and very nearly got a second when he hit the woodwork.
In quickly. Good defensive clearance there. Mateo Kovacic. And there it is, the final whistle. Well, that's it, the dust is settling now, Alan, and beaten by this team as well.
Yeah, they probably weren't at the best. Well, they certainly weren't at the best today, and they'll be feeling disappointed to lose out to their rivals in this manner.
Well, let's get a summing up on Gareth Bale's performance from Alan Smith. Alan.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
Luis Suarez, he scored the goal. That will be scant consolation, really, as he comes off the pitch, having lost today. Rakitic, we could be in. Coutinho! Now this looks promising. Ronaldo in the clear. Ronaldo! They could pose some danger now. To take the lead.
Clásico is underway.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Casemiro starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays together with Karim Benzema.
Kroos! Well, he put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Look at this again. The most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this. He won't score many better.
He can.
Got it back again from his teammate. Lionel Messi.
And Barcelona on the attack.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have just...
And he could get away here.
It must be!
Ronaldo the target in the middle. Modric.
Shoots!
It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner.
Sergio Ramos! The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Lionel Messi. It's Messi. Piqué.
Sergio Busquets. Coutinho.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Here's the shot. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
The shot's on!
Real miscue here. And Ronaldo.
Toni Kroos.
Bale.
Ronaldo!
And they've got a corner.
Benzema! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Sergio Busquets. Coutinho.
Could have been in, really, until the interception. And here they are, on the attack. We could be in. In on goal, Gareth Bale.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Lionel Messi. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Sergio Busquets.
And across comes Sergio Ramos.
Messi. It's Rakitic.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Modric. Benzema! Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Got to be a throw right by the corner flag. They've got the ball rolling again straight away.
Looking to the near post. Keeper's ball.
No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Aldo. With Benzema, stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Bale.
If you look at the coaching manual...
Great chance!
Well, you're too young, Alan, but I grew up watching Real Madrid win those European crowns in the 50s when European club football only just started, and they made such an imprint on pretty much everywhere where the television pictures were beamed in those days, and they've just moved on from strength to strength.
Well, quite simply, they're one of the most famous football clubs in the world, aren't they? Perhaps the most famous.
Samuel Umtiti. Ivan Rakitic.
He's had a go, Messi.
that's about the best you can say.
Oh, nowhere near. It was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Luis Suarez. Messi.
Coutinho.
Luis Suarez.
Modric.
Benzema.
Getting forward well as a team now.
And here's the shot.
Saved by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Coutinho.
Threads it through. It's opened up for Messi.
Messi.
It's the marvellous Messi.
Well, he's left his opponents absolutely dumbfounded with that finish.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Well, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Neatly intercepted. Sergio Busquets. Benzema. Ronaldo.
Back with Benzema.
Modric. Treads it through.
Here's Ronaldo in the clear.
The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Coutinho. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Perfect ball for Benzema. This with a chance to go into the lead now. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Well, the referee is...
Ready to go for the second half. More of the same, Alan.
Let's all hope so. I don't see any reason why it shouldn't be that way. The two sets of attacks are full of talent.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending.
Coutinho incisively with the pass. Rakitic! Rakitic! And a score now.
Got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Real Madrid have gone behind in this game. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner.
Close!
Well, that's good defending. Modric.
Shots on here.
Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there. And, he did go a fraction of a second early. He was up.
Modric. Here's a chance to attack. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Coutinho. Little private game between the two of them. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good vision here.
He's in to level it up now.
Ronaldo! And he scores to equalise.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Here's Digne. Lovely football, typical Barcelona. Carvajal. Neatly intercepted. Lionel Messi.
It's Messi.
Attacking now. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Supporting player alongside. Coutinho. Now a shot! That shot's blocked very quickly. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now this looks promising. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Ronaldo.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Ronaldo puts it into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Lionel Messi.
It's Messi.
Toni Kroos. Gareth Bale. This could lead to a chance.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Look at that wall. They sneak forward again. It's easy here for the keeper. Little piece of interplay between the two. Luis Suarez. Barcelona moving smartly here. Coutinho. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Modric. Luis Suarez. Well read by the defender. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Looking to supply Ronaldo! Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Sergio Busquets. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still level here. Barcelona. Look. Incisive pass from Messi. Coutinho! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Kroos. This is what you expect from Real Madrid. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Karim Benzema. Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
We've got 5 minutes left on the clock. Good vision here. No flag, Benzema could go on. Now he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
Sergio Busquets. Coutinho. Jordi Alba. Rakitic. Suarez. Back with Rakitic. And the Coutinho! A vital corner at this late stage of the game. Messi, very good distance to the clearance. Well, there'll be two added minutes. Well, we're coming right down to the last knockings of the game, and Real Madrid still one goal away from winning this game. It's finished level as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Well, you can't win every game that you play, although this team looks as though it might be capable of that. They've
Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays together with Karim Benzema. Kroos!
Quand tombe le mercure, le ciel pique du nez, les éclairs ce sont des fissures, dans un plafond goudronné, encaisser le choc thermique, échange d'amabilité, au fond de la glace, moi c'est Aymeric Bouyamba, enchanté, mon prénom catholique, est un passe-droit à ma, dans les familles à salaire unique, on fait du 5 euros de l'heure.
So much excitement in the stadium, you can reach out and touch it almost. And El Clasico now is underway.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays.
Slipping it through. Suarez! Suarez scores, there was never any doubt about it.
He started position there on the shoulder, was perfect.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Barcelona with the lead. Cristiano Ronaldo's away the throw. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez.
Lionel Messi. Now Messi.
Lionel Messi. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Sergio Busquets. Shot on! Well, it looks a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Is there any...
This is how they love to play on the break. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So, away we go at 1-1.
Coutinho. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Ivan Rakitic.
They could pose some danger now.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Marcelo.
Kroos.
Toni Kroos.
Return pass.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
It's Messi.
Excellent interception.
Modric.
Work really to read the intention of the pass. Real Madrid looking good here. We could be in. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
Well read by the defender. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around the stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
And he keeps possession with that header. And here come Real Madrid. They'll need to try. And now the shot! It's over the line, off the underside of the bar. Goal!
I think the keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Marcelo. Opening them up with a through pass. Ronaldo. And it's in by the post. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Jordi Alba. A little private game between the two of them.
Lionel Messi. Now Messi.
Ivan Rakitic. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Messi. Dembele. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Casemiro, real chance, in towards Bale, cleared away, well away from goal, shots on here, that will be a corner. Sergio Ramos, he must have thought he'd scored from that distance, the keeper had other ideas, got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Luis Suarez.
It's a quick break. And here's the shot. Full on the frame of the goal. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Now that will be a corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Break quickly when they get possession. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Out wide to Leo Messi.
Well, that pass.
And now the shot! Well, it looked a bad mess, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. And shoots! Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The kind of save any keeper would be proud of.
It will be a corner. In from Kroos. Bale! And no snaps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Bale trying the ball in behind. Casemiro. He's made the save. Corner. Corner swung in. Varane! What a brilliant goal. Well, they've taken the low route here and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy. Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided... 45...
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
They'll get a free kick for that. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
Trying to switch on the attack.
Messi! It's Messi! It's a goal!
This is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Carvajal. Modric. Lionel Messi.
Coutinho. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Came in with a challenge. Sergio Busquets.
Gareth Bale.
Suarez. Messi. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's a chance to attack. Still got a bit to do. Lionel Messi!
Navas. Makes the save here, an easy one.
Neatly intercepted. Great ball from Bale. And here's Ronaldo in the clear.
Toni Kroos, that's a foul.
The referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Sergio Busquets. Modric. Ivan Rakitic.
Coutinho.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Rafael Varane.
Modric. He's fouled by Suarez here.
Modric.
Sergio Ramos. Modric. It's had a go, that's brave of him.
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
It's the forward who's coming off. Just trying to freshen it up, fresh legs. It happens all the time now.
Well, I think just give those defenders something different to think about, a different style of forward.
Semedo.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Return pass. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Modric. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Dembele. Modric.
Marco Asensio.
A good run towards the near post.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Disappointing day for the midfield player who's been taken off now. And the crowd also venting their spleen at him.
He's better than we've seen today. It's a very much a lacklustre performance by his standards.
Yeah, it has been. We'll be lucky to get a four in the morning newspapers because far below the standards we expect of him.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Suarez. Messi.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Sergio Busquets.
Paco Alcacer.
If the referee gives more than a free kick here, he'll be off. He's already been booked.
Sergio Busquets.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Modric.
And it's Barcelona back on the ball now.
Free kick now against Real Madrid.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Modric. Support.
And now the shot!
Wonderful save!
And a corner given by the referee. Luis Suarez.
Was good progress with this attack.
Towards, he's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Sergio Busquets with the interception. Lionel Messi anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And Barcelona on the attack,
opening them up with a through pass. Messi, wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
And there is some backup for him in this position. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Messi, Paco Alcacer, credit to them, they're still having a go here.
Although if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, the two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And the fact that they've gone in, and have gained some faith and confidence.
Sergio Busquets got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Messi, on to Paco Alcacer.
Lionel Messi! Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
A timely challenge.
Now Suarez.
Semedo.
Now he's lost the ball. And that's the end of the game.
Well, that's it. The dust is settling now, Alan. And beaten.
Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays.
Slipping it through.
8 losing 2 in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question. They would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. And El Clásico is underway. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield.
Let us go with the one striker up front.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre backs. Toni Kroos starts.
And shoots! Put them in front.
Ivan Rakitic. Well, they're in a good position here.
Coutinho.
The shot's up.
Corner.
Defended well.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Test of his control now.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Aldo.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to put it out.
Benzema.
Modric! Well, they broke him through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
It's Real Madrid in front. And now Messi. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Coutinho.
Busquets.
The referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Rakitic!
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Coutinho. Suarez. Promising build-up until that challenge. Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Dembele.
It's Messi.
Coutinho.
It's Rakitic.
Clever run from Coutinho, put him in the clear.
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
And Ronaldo. This is where Real have been strong today, down the flanks.
Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Gareth Bale. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Toni Kroos.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Ivan Rakitic. Barcelona.
Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
Ivan Rakitic moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. It's looking good, this move.
That's it. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
That will be a corner.
He's put in the corner.
The attacking team thought they could win it back, and very nearly did. Rafael Varane makes a challenge here.
They're looking dangerous when they...
It's a quick break.
Great ball from Bale.
Well, he's gone. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
Restarting at 2-0. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Could be dangerous. Carvajal looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Coutinho's got some room here.
He went in well. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Modric.
Benzema breaking away.
Now, can he take them on?
Benzema!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic.
And here they are on the attack.
Sergio Ramos can't give it away here, keeps it okay. And the assistant signals for the throw. Marcelo. Ronaldo.
And they get it away.
Luis Suarez.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Sergio Busquets.
Rakitic. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in.
And the advantage play for Barcelona. Closest challenge is an unfair one.
And he's made the save, and it was a pretty comfortable one.
It's Isco. Gareth Bale. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Bale!
Excellent work from the keeper.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner.
Well, here comes the corner. Bale!
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes.
Well, I like the look of this attack. And now the shot!
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now here's a chance. And there goes the whistle for... Very good first half, thoroughly enjoyable, and Real Madrid leading as we start the second half.
Carvajal.
Real Madrid looking good here.
Modric.
Bale. Across from Gareth Bale.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
Sergio Busquets.
Andre Gomes.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Busquets. Back with Messi.
Kroos.
Foul here against Barcelona.
Kroos.
That's Piqué with the interception.
Sergio Busquets.
Coutinho.
Into the attacking third.
Shots on here.
Goal! Off the post and in!
Is Casemiro. Carvajal.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
He's got his shot off now.
Good work from the keeper.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Sergio Ramos.
Corner's taken.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Kroos!
He blocked that well.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
And now Messi.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Messi.
Now with
Croton.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Modric.
And now he's looking for some support. Jordi Alba.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here.
Suarez.
The shot's up! They score!
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Captain's input there.
So it's 2-2 now.
Good defending.
Now Andre Gomez.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Coutinho.
Messi.
He has to clear it.
Toni Kroos.
Gareth Bale.
Swung in from the corner.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Now they have the advantage.
It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, it was a beautifully struck corner and the finish was deadly.
Barcelona losing right now. Sergio Busquets. Gets his foot in there. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass. Luis Suarez. And Barcelona on the attack. To Andre Gomes.
Shoots!
What a brilliant goal. He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it.
Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, that's a goal he'll want to keep for his own archives, I'm sure, because he doesn't get too many, the defender, but he's got this one.
When he pops up in the opposition's box, he never looks uncomfortable. He is one of those defenders that can look like a striker at times.
Great ball from Bale. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Luis Suarez. That's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. And it's out of play. He's thrown possession away. Modric. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
And now the shot!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Modric. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Sergio Busquets. Messi. Now Suarez.
The decider should be.
Well, they've got their noses in front right at the end here.
Well, the supporters are going absolutely nuts. They can't believe it.
All eyes on the clock now for Barcelona. They've got this late goal and time is on their side.
Well, just when it seems to be heading for stalemate, a moment of brilliance.
We had seemed to be stuck in that. A bit of a stalemate, truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
The clock is against Real Madrid, but they've got the ability still to hit back. Out of danger there with that clearance. And that's going to be a corner and a chance for this team maybe to level up the match in the closing minutes. In goes the corner. It's the punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Little headed pass then and a shrewd one. It was put into the right area but no one able to reach the cross. Very good shielding of the ball. And the referee blows for one last time. On they go. Benzema.
Well, so close to promotion, which they deserve, I think, from the way they've played this season. And at this one point, they have got other games to come, but they'd love to get it today.
Well, they're impressive in that victory last match, and you'd expect them to continue in that vein and really get a handsome victory here.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Coutinho starts.
Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Ivan Rakitic. Dembele. Good forward play from them.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, here comes the support. Lionel Messi.
Busquets. Clever pass, Serge. Messi. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Gone behind for a Barcelona corner.
Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner.
Paulinho.
Barcelona moving smartly here.
He went in well. And now Messi. Coutinho.
Rakitic.
Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic.
Coutinho.
Good challenge here. Dembele. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Sergi Roberto.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Looking for Coutinho in the centre.
The marking's really poor. He's got a chance. Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Uh-oh. Trouble. They're behind. When a draw would be enough, now they've got to score.
Well, this is no time to panic. After all, there's plenty of time left in this match, but they've really got to raise the game. They've not been good enough so far.
Good news for Barcelona. They lead.
Sergio Busquets. Mina. It's Messi. Paulinho.
Shreds it through. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Suarez! Coutinho!
Flag up for offside.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Good work, really.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Jordi Alba.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Good position, they've won. That's a foul, free kick.
Well, that's not 10 yards. Tried his luck.
He's got great confidence, as we've just seen from free kicks from long range. Was a bit more than a sighter, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't bad, although he is getting some dirty looks from teammates there.
Sergio Busquets. Possession changes feet.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
Jordi Alba. There's some potential in this move.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Coutinho.
Suarez. Neatly intercepted.
Messi takes it forward.
In the middle, it's Coutinho. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save, because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Coutinho. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Pope Dembele. Looking... Messi! And this is a goal!
A bit of complacency, Alan, come into it today, because they have got the comfort of other games in which to get this 1 point. Looks as though they look the favourites to get it today, but look at the scoreline.
Yeah, they've not been at it at all, Martin, today, and quite rightly, they're trailing. They'll just hope that they can be better next time out.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy. Just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Neat into passing from Barcelona. He's aimed for the far post here.
On target again, Coutinho, with a touch of magic about his work.
Well, two against the goalkeeper, and they managed to stay onside and worked it perfectly, really.
Yeah, they did, and players of this standard should be able to work it perfectly. And the pass was released at just the right moment, taking the keeper out of the equation.
Jordi Alba. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Luis Suarez.
Coutinho.
Paulinho. Coutinho. Lionel Messi.
Good challenge here.
Dembele. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. 2 minutes left. That's added time. On to the attack now. Sergio Busquets. And that's the referee signalling for half-time.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Mina.
Samuel Umtiti. It's looking good, this move. Jordi Alba.
Trying to steer it through. Just to keep it to beat.
For Suarez.
Cleared away by the defender. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender.
Jordi Alba. And the interception there by Leo Messi.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Luis Suarez.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
Shots on here. Oh, charged down. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Well, that's disappointing from this midfield player. He often runs the show, doesn't he, Alan? But he's been run all over the place by the opposition today.
Yeah, he was chasing, really, from the very first whistle. And chasing without success. He will want to forget this day pretty quickly.
Paulinho. Coutinho.
What a chance for Messi.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And now Messi.
Coutinho.
Excellent work with the tackle.
And now the shot.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Samuel Umtiti, Jordi Alba. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Paco Alcacer stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Coutinho's got some room here. Promising build-up until that challenge.
It's Messi.
Lionel Messi. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. The shot's on! And Messi scores!
Well, there aren't many people on this planet that can do what he's just done.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Well, it's a sensible move here, I think. They're going to maybe just sit back on their laurels, dig in for victory, putting on another defender.
Well, they are. The only danger is if you're inviting pressure, you sink too deep. But you can understand the move.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game.
So we're going to see a double switch now.
Jordi Alba.
It's Messi.
Messi. And they've cut it out. Sergio Busquets. Piqué.
Lionel Messi.
Great ball from Messi. Looks to got Coutinho. Well, can he get to the ball played over the top? He'll be in on goal. And it's in for the goal.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood. And that's not what you want from your goalkeeper. And it's cost his side.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Busquets. Oh, a shot up! He's blocked the shot well. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona. Out in front of... He's got his shot off now. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. But, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. Paco Alcacer. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Oh, what an opportunity that was wasted with that counter-attack. Sergio Busquets. Slipped through. He might be through. Oh, just the keeper to beat. Oh, so close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Sergio Roberto.
This is not what these fans came here to see. They've got their...
Messi slips it through. Suarez! Pushed out by the goalkeeper. Brilliant football from Barcelona again. excellent vision.
In on the goalkeeper.
Only partially away from danger.
And now Messi.
Alcacer.
Luis Suarez.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
What a chance for Messi.
Messi now. Shots on here.
And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Getting set at the corner.
Dangerous ball in from Messi.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
Here's Vidal.
There's good progress with this attack.
Piqué. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Now Messi.
And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Jordi Alba. And Barcelona on the attack.
And now the shot!
And they have scored here. And they're keeping their heads up despite being so far behind.
Well, they're going to have the final word in terms of this very, very late goal. But the real conversation in the match has come from the other team.
Yeah, and I think the scorer will be pleased, but he's the only one out there that will, because it's been a poor performance from them.
Alcacer. Sergi Roberto. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Space to try and hit it now.
And that is Busquets. Clever.
So much excitement in the stadium, he can reach out and touch it almost. And El Clasico now is underway.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts.
The shot's on!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Luis Suarez.
Onto the attack now.
Neatly intercepted.
Well, Real Madrid are in a class of their own quite often, but I think they've got somebody worthy of being on the same pitch as them to face today.
Yeah. Look at the opposition, and there are plenty of players there that can trouble Real.
Coutinho, break quickly when they get possession.
Now Casemiro.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Gareth Bale
makes a challenge here.
Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo.
And that's a fantastic goal.
The best thing about this is, from their point of view, that there's still plenty of time to get level and get the point that they need for promotion.
You can see the manager on the sidelines, he's gesticulating, waving his arms about furiously. He's less than happy with his players.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Coutinho.
Lionel Messi.
Busquets.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez. Suarez.
Shot blocked here.
On to Ronaldo.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Modric onside and in on goal. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
Vara!
Saved by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Good forward play from them.
Carvajal.
Ivan Rakitic. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Treading it through. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Benzema! Good stretch by the goalkeeper. Pushed that away from danger. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Coutinho.
Ivan Rakitic. Coutinho. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. This is where Real have been strong today, down the flanks. Bale. Wonderful finish.
Bit of complacency, Alan, come into it today because they have got the comfort of other games in which to get this 1 point. It looks as though they would be favourites to get it today, but look at the scoreline.
Yeah, they've not been at it at all, Martin, today, and quite rightly they're trailing now. Just hope that they can be better next time out.
Well, he swung his foot at it, and he's good at these one-touch finishes, and that was sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball, kept his head over it, and a lovely connection.
Samuel Umtiti. Ivan Rakitic. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's a good ball, they could be in. Going for goal! Barcelona have scored here. Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
He's got away from him.
Works for Real Madrid. Sergio Busquets. I like the look of this attack.
Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
Rakitic.
Messi.
Coutinho. Played in the clear. Wonderful goal.
Well, here we are, with still more games to go. They'd love to clinch it today. Of course, they could go on and win the game, and that absolutely ends any uncertainty, but with this goal, they've got the 1 point that they need, and it would be wonderful from their point of view to get the job done here and now.
Without question, and I think they should go on and try and get the winner, because the sooner you do it, the better, and nerves don't come into it.
So it's 2-2 now. Real Madrid looking good here. Promising build-up until that challenge. He's cut that out well, well read. On the move again, Ronaldo, what a great sight. Oh, that's good defending.
Gareth Bale.
It's looking good, this move. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Ivan Rakitic.
Lionel Messi. They're in a good position here. He can put them in front.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it.
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact. However, accuracy just off.
Modric.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Luis Suarez. Marcelo.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. And he could go for goal from here. Barcelona are going to switch some personnel.
The referee's taken the right steps after the wall took the wrong steps. Marcelo.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Jordi Alba.
Sergio Busquets. Dembele. 2-2 at the halftime whistle.
Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Nantes,
oh, he's through. Brilliant extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Bale.
And in the shot, go! Oh, charged down.
Ivan Rakitic.
Sergio Busquets. Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. And here's the shot.
He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
Coutinho, return to Busquets.
Toni Kroos, Benzema,
Sergio Busquets.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Messi, out in front of goal.
Barcelona, that is a free kick. Semedo.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Stopping the cross, important job for the defender, Luis Suarez. Coutinho.
Dembele, neatly intercepted. Here they are, Real on the attack again. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. They scored!
So near, yet so far. When they were level, we thought, well, we'd have a party after this game, a promotion party. Of course, there's other opportunities to get the 1 point if they don't get it now, and now they're losing.
Yeah, and worrying signs for me that the way that they've stood off the opposition in the last 5 or 10 minutes, as if they don't really believe they can do it.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal,
and
he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Marcelo. Kroos.
Well, they could pose some danger now. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Ivan Rakitic. He's got support here.
Good challenge here.
On to Ronaldo.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. Ronaldo, and he goes for the chip. Coutinho. Ivan Rakitic. Could be dangerous. Can he deal with it here? Bale getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. On to Ronaldo. Plenty of room on the wing for Ronaldo. And that is now a goal kick.
Barcelona supporters, it's such a tight-knit community in Catalonia.
Yeah, I think there's a strong feeling that they're as much a part of this club as anybody. And that has an effect in their fanaticism, their support.
That's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Wonderful chance from the ball in. A penalty. Well, well, well. And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Piqué. And now Messi. Mina. Andre Gomes. Coutinho. On the attack here. Modric. Toni Kroos. Benzema. Bale's got totally free. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
There's a genuine sense of anti-climax here late in the game.
Shots on here. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. Coutinho. Andre Gomes. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Andre Gomes trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Andre Gomes! Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut. To just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Rafael Varane. On the move and able to cut out the pass. We've got 2 added minutes. That's a wonderful tackle.
It's Isco.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. In a great position to pull it back. Back into play, the crossbar.
This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner in the final minutes of the game.
Another look at that effort on goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. Gone short with the corner. The Matic! What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical, have no...
Paris Saint-Germain to kick off. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Marco Verratti plays alongside Adrian Rabiot in the middle of the park. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today.
Mbappe. Paris Saint-Germain's football does rely on them doing well in these wider areas.
Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi. He's kept the ball after a good first touch.
Good play from Mbappe. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. Neymar.
No doubt that's a corner.
Thiago Silva.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Neat interpassing from Barcelona.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Edinson Cavani. Slipped his man, moving forward with some danger.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Lionel Messi is on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Good defending. Verratti. Out to the wide man for Paris Saint-Germain again.
And now the shot! And he scores spectacularly.
Nerves playing a part here, Alan, I think, because it's unlike them to give away a goal like that, especially on a day like this, but maybe because it's a day like this and there's so much at stake.
Yeah, it's gone against the script, hasn't it? And so consistent this season, this team, but showing some jitters just when they wanted to avoid them.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. There's good progress with this attack.
Verratti with the vision. Mbappe! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Coutinho. Now Messi. Messi.
That's a vital interception. Because the attack was looming large.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Going forward well. Break still on. Good block. Well, it will be a throw-in. Neymar.
Trying to divert it in.
Very good distance to the clearance. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Getting forward well as a team now.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Shots on here. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Sergio Busquets. And now Messi. Lionel Messi. There's some potential in this move.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done,
but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Edinson Cavani. Sergio Busquets. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
A timely challenge.
They've lost the ball and the counter. That's clever with a through pass from Verratti. Saw the goal and went for it.
And it's in for the goal.
1 point. It didn't seem too much at the start. It seems a long way away now, the point would guarantee promotion.
Yeah, they're close to a certain extent, I think, and the credit and help they've got on the backs, and it doesn't look great.
Now it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
Restarting at 2-0. Luis Suarez. It's Messi.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Suarez in a great position to pull it back. Promising build-up until that challenge. Cavani. Berratti. And now the shot!
A real miscue here.
Well, he's got away from him. And here's the shot. Got in the way. Good defending. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And they've cut it out. Verratti. Edinson Cavani. Mbappe. Neymar! Great header, great goal! Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Luis Suarez into the attacking third.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Messi. It's a fine stop, a full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Sergio Busquets. So we've reached the break. 3-0 the half-time score. I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. It's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
They could pose some danger now.
And a timely challenge. Mbappe. And now Messi.
Sergio Busquets. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Cavani getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Cavani breaks the long.
That is a supreme save at full stretch. Well, they're getting set for the corner. He's put in the corner. Great pass. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
And he passes back to the keeper. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Denis Suarez. It's Messi. Coutinho.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Samuel Umtiti. Suarez.
Edinson Cavani.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
And shoots! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
The delivery aimed at Cavani.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Now Suarez. Lionel Messi.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Attacking now. Now this is an interesting attack.
And they get it away.
That's a poor touch.
Oh, that's good defending.
It's Messi. Coutinho. Lionel Messi. Denis Suarez.
Busquets.
Coutinho.
Now it shots on here.
Adrien Rabiot.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
Crisp defending there.
Sergio Busquets. Samuel Umtiti.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Kozawa. And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. It's been a good day for Paris Saint-Germain and a great day for their supporters.
Yeah, they've always been a vociferous bunch in this quarter of Paris, and we've heard that today.
Denis Suarez.
Sergio Busquets.
Live at Kozawa. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Trying to hit Cavani in the middle.
Defended well.
Coutinho. Here's Marquinhos.
Mbappe.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
And now Messi.
Sergio Busquets. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Denis Suarez.
Coutinho.
Busquets.
And now the shot!
Oh, it's a corner. By that deflection.
Played in by Messi.
Played away, well away from goal.
Now Suarez. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona.
Well, this is looking very bleak. Some of the supporters actually leaving. They came here to celebrate, but they're going away with their tails between their legs.
Well, they need the fans on the side now, but there's still time. There's still time to bring it round.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
On to the attack now. Good defending. Break quickly when they get possession.
Ball in behind from Edinson Cavani.
Mbappe! And he tries to chip here. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Well, that's disappointing from this midfield player. He often runs the show, doesn't he, Alan? But he's been run all over the place by the opposition today.
Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The corner save, any keeper would be proud of.
Neymar's corner.
He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Now Andre Gomez.
That will be two added minutes.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
Mbappe.
He might be through. Shots on here. Up for grabs here.
The delivery aimed at Cavani.
How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. And that's the end of the game.
That's a tough loss.
Out to the wide man for Paris Saint-Germain.
So much excitement in the stadium, he can reach out and touch it almost. And El Clasico now is underway.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal.
Shoots! Messi! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up in a very good moment there.
Barcelona then with the lead.
Kroos.
Modric. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Tackle here. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
Coutinho.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. He's cut that out well, well read.
Dembele.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation?
Slip through. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
Ronaldo, the target in the middle.
Well, that will mean a corner coming up now.
Put the corner in the middle.
Benzema!
Oh, that's a good header. Just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there. A bit unfortunate.
Ivan Rakitic.
Lionel Messi.
It's looking good, this move.
Good challenge.
Here's Casemiro.
Ivan Rakitic.
It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way.
Marcelo, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And here they are on the attack.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. Swung in from the corner.
Benzema!
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it.
He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Well, that pass,
he's had it go, that's brave of him. Well, nowhere near, he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Well, it kept rising and always going over the bar.
Well, I don't know why he's shooting from there. He's miles out and missed it by some distance.
Marcelo on the move and able to cut out. That's a free kick awarded here.
Dembele,
some options now for the pass,
and now Messi,
Busquets, good work.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they, and this might just suit him.
Excellent vision. Benzema breaking away.
Saved by André Ter Stegen.
Lionel Messi.
Now Messi. Coutinho.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
See the deflection there, corner.
Dangerous ball in from Messi.
Pressure really on, yet another corner.
And here comes the corner. Very good distance to the clearance.
Busquets. Piqué.
Coutinho. Here's a chance. Quick reaction time here on the goalkeeper. Off the post.
Sergio Busquets. Now Casemiro.
Gareth Bale.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Ronaldo.
Ronaldo!
Oh, what a goal! What a game we're getting here. It's level again. Two teams on top form and really taking their chances.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Luis Suarez.
Sergio Busquets.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
He does it all at such pace, Ronaldo. That's wonderful to watch.
Now Messi.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away.
There's some potential in this move. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging.
Toni Kroos. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Coutinho.
Ivan Rakitic.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Shot on! Turned aside there by the keeper.
Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Titi. Quick-witted. Quick
in his movement too to intercept there.
Jordi Alba, Ousmane Dembele.
Well, the referee is...
If you could make